Bundrge looks bone dry, Steve. He's in the red. We should mention the guy in the electro. Oh, gee, almost. It wasn't a double knockdown. It was a knockdown as Bundrge went down and Powell slipped.
And it's ruled no knockdown.
Wow.
I don't understand.
Oh, a massive left hand by Powell. And Bundrge is out of it. He is out of it. One of the most astounding. It looked like the Zab Judah fight.
Unbelievable.
That Bundrge, was.
He was the neck. He went down three times in 20 seconds.
I've never seen anything like it. Oh. Sechew Powell crash lands.